viewers, welcome to the mathematics class. So here we continue the chapter, the triangle and its properties. Agar say the exercise 6.3 in that first main question, find x. And that first one is triangle ABC, in that angle B is 50 degree and angle C is 60 degree and angle A is X. You know that? How to find the another angle of a triangle if two angles are given? That is by the angle sum property of a triangle. So angle sum property means the sum of all three angles of a triangle is how much degree? 180 degree. So what you can write this one now? Angle A plus angle B plus angle C, which is equals to 180 degree. So angle A how much is there? X. Angle B 50 degree plus angle C 60 degree, which is equals to 180 degree. So X, we can add these two angles, 50 degree plus 60 degree, how much will you get? Plus 110 degree. So which is equals to 180 degree. So take 110 degree to the RHS, that will become minus. Here it is plus, is there? If you take to the RHS, that will become minus. So X is equals to 180 degree minus 110 degree. So X is equals to 180 minus 110. So you will get 70 degree. So the answer of first point is how much? X equals to 70 degree. Next, second one. Triangle PQR. So here it is now. I said that already. This symbol means how much degree is one? 90 degree. Yes. And next, angle Q is 30 degree. So here angle R is X. So use the angle sum property of a triangle. Sum of all the angles will be 180 degree. That is angle P plus angle Q plus angle R is equals to 180 degree. P how much is there? 90 degree. Plus Q how much is there? 30 degree. Plus angle R how much is there? Yes. Which is equals to 180 degree. So we can add these two angles. 90 degree plus 30 degree, how much will we get? 120 degree plus X, which is equals to 180 degree. Now take 120 degree to the RHS, that will become subtraction. Therefore, X is equals to 180 degree minus 120 degree. So X is equals to 180 degree minus 120 degree. How much will you get? 60 degree. The answer of second question is X equals to 60 degree. Next, third one. Triangle XYZ. In that angle X is 30 degree. Y is 110 degree. And Z is X. So use the angle sum property of a triangle. What you can write? Angle X. X. Capital X प्लस एंगल वाई प्लस एंगल जेड विच इज इक्वल्स टू 180 डिग्री. सो एंगल एक्स हाउ मच इज देयर 30 डिग्री प्लस एंगल वाई 110 डिग्री प्लस एंगल जेड यस विच इज इक्वल्स टू 180 डिग्री. सो नाउ हियर 30 डिग्री प्लस 110 डिग्री हाउ मच विल गेट 140 डिग्री प्लस एक्स विच इज इक्वल्स टू 180. सो कीप एक्स एज इट इज. सो नाउ टेक 140 टू द आरएचएस. सो एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू 180 डिग्री माइनस 140. सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री माइनस 140 डिग्री हाउ मच विल गेट 40 डिग्री. So the answer of third question is x is equals to 40 degrees. Next, fourth one.
Means x is equals to 60 degrees.
fifth question is how much? X is equals to 60 degree. Next, sixth question. Okay, here didn't name the triangle, so just name this one. So I will name this one as ABC, triangle ABC. And here you are given the symbol, that means how much degree? 90 degree. So now sum of all three angles of a triangle is 180 degree. So what we can write now? Angle A plus angle B plus angle C, which is equals to 180 degree. So now angle A, how much is there? 2x plus angle B, how much is there? X plus angle C, how much is there? 90 degree. So which is equals to 180 degree. Now 2x plus x. X means here nothing means always 1. So 1x, that means 1x. 2x plus 1x, total will become how much? 3x. So right side. So 3x plus 90 degree. Which is equals to 180 degree. So now 3x, take 90 degree to the RHS, that will become minus. So 180 degree minus 90 degree. So now 3x, which is equals to 180 degree minus 90 degree? 90 degree. So here 3 is multiplied with x, take to the RHS, that will become division. So x, which is equals to 90 degree divided by 3. So x is equal to 3 1s are 3 3s are 9. So take 0. That means 30 degree. So x value is how much? 30 degree. So the answer of 6th question is x equals to 30 degree. And this is about what? The solution of first main question. We'll see the next question. Okay, students, what is the next question? Second main, find x and y. In that first question is, this is y. And this is 120 degree. And next, this is x. And this is 50 degree. So here now, they have given the combination of exterior angle also and angle sum property of a triangle also. So exterior angle, they have given 120 degree. So by using the exterior angle, you can find the x. So after finding the x, you can find the value of y by using the angle sum property of a triangle. Let us see how to find this. Exterior angle, which is equal to sum of interior opposite angles. So exterior angle, how much is there? 120 degree. Right. Sum of interior opposite angles. Interior opposite angles are x and 20. Their sum means x plus 50 degree. Now bring 50 to the LHS, that will become minus. So 120 degree minus 50 degree. So which is equals to x? So 120 degree minus 50 degree. So how much you will get? 70 degree, which is equals to x, or x is equals to 70 degree. So x value is how much? 70 degree. So you got now x value. So you can use the angle sum property of a triangle. You can find the value. एंगल 50 डिग्री सो विच इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच डिग्री 180 डिग्री द सम ऑफ ऑल द एंगल्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल विच इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री दैट मींस x plus y plus 50 degree equals to 180 degree. Directly I wrote that. So next, x how much is there? 70 degree plus y plus 50 degree. So which is equals to how much degree? 180 degree. So now here, you can add 70 degree and 50 degree. So 70 degree, 50 degree, how much you will get? So that is 120 degree. Plus y, which is equals to 180 degree. So now take 120 degree to the RHS. That will become minus. So y is equals to 180 degree minus 120 degree. Therefore, y is equals to 180 degree minus 120 degree. That is 60 degree. So the value of x is 70 degree and y is 60 degree. Let us see next question. In that second one, so this angle is y and this angle is 80 degree and here it is 50 degree and this one is x. So here now y is equals to 80 degree. Is that right? Because vertical and opposite angles are equal, same. So y and 80 degree are vertical opposite angles. So y is equal to 80 degree because vertically opposite angles. So now in the word y, you can use the angles of property of a triangle. So now sum of all the angles of a triangle is 180 degree. So what you can write? Angle y plus angle 50 degree plus angle x, which is equal to 180 degree. So angle y how much is there? 80 degree plus 50 degree plus x, which is equal to 180 degree. So just write the angle y and remaining as it is. Now you can add 80 plus 50. How much you will get? 130 degree plus x, which is equal to 180 degree. So now take 130 degree to the RHS, that will become minus. So x is equal to 180 degree minus 130 degree. So x is equal to 180 degree minus 130 degree. How much you will get? That is 50 degree. Therefore, x value is 50 degree and y value is 80 degree. Next, in our third question. So here this angle is y, this angle is 50 degree and this angle is 60 degree and this angle is x. So here also you can use exterior angle property and angle sum property of a triangle. Use exterior angle property, you will get x because x is exterior angle, and use angle sum property of a triangle, you will get y. Let us see. Exterior angle, which is equal to sum of interior opposite angles 60 degree. So therefore, x is equal to 50 degree plus 60 degree. That is 110 degree. Next, use the angle sum property of a triangle. You will get the value of 1. Next, 50 degree plus 60 degree plus 1. Three angles, 50 degree, 60 degree plus 1. Which is equal to total how much? 180 degree. By the angle sum property of a triangle. Next, 50 degree plus 60 degree, how much you will get? 110 degree plus y is equal to 180 degree. So now, take 110 degree to the RHS, that will become minus. So y is equal to 180 degree minus 110 degree. So y is equal to 180 degree minus 110 degree. How much will we get? 70 degrees. Therefore, value of x is 110 degree and y is 70. Next question. This is x and this is 60 degree. This is y and this is 30 degree. So here now x equals to how much you will get? 60 degree, because these two are vertically opposite angles. So what you can write here? X is equals to 60 degree because vertically opposite angles are same. So now you can use the angle sum property of a triangle. So you will get the value of 1. So now what you can write here? Y plus 30 degree plus X, which is equal to 180 degree. Sum of these three angles will be 180 degree. So now Y plus 30 degree plus X value, how much is there? 60 degree, right? Which is equals to 180 degree. So now y, you can add these two angles, 30 plus 60, 90 degree, which is equals to 180. Now take 90 to the RHS, that will become minus. So y is equals to 180 degree minus 90 degree. So y is equals to 180 minus 90, how much you will get? That is 90 degree. So the value of x is 60 degree and value of y is 90 degree. Let us take fifth question as your homework. It is as like fourth and the second one. By using the what vertical opposite angles, you will get the value of y, and again by using the angle sum property of a triangle, you will get the value of x. Now let us see last question of this exercise. Sixth question. So here, what you will get? This will become x. and this will become x and y is also equals to x. Why? Because vertically opposite angles. Let us, I will take this as, see here, I will take this as A and this as B. Now write that. Solution, A is equals to what? X and B is equals to X and Y also equals to X. Because vertically opposite angles are equal. So just representation. Take this angle as A and this angle as B. So A is equals to X, B is equals to X and Y is equals to X. Because vertically opposite angles are equal. Now use the angles and property of a triangle. So what you can write? Sum of all three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. So angle A plus angle B plus angle Y, which is equals to 180 degrees. 180 degree. Angle A, what is that? Yes. Plus angle B, what is that? Yes. Plus angle Y, what is that? Yes. Which is equals to 180 degree. So here, how many x are there? X plus x, 3x. So 3x, which is equals to 180 degree. So now here 3 is multiplied with x. Take to the RHS, that will become division. So x is equals to 180 degree divided by 3. Now divide. 3 1s are 3 6 are 18. Take 0. So therefore x value is how much? 60 degree. And y also equals to 60 degrees. Because x and y both are same. X equals to y is there. So x also 60 degree and y also 60 degree. So this is about the solution of second main question of exercise 6.3. By this the exercise 6.3 is completed. We will start the next section of this chapter in the next class. Till then, take care. Bye. Thank you.